And here's your Thursday stars. Moon moves into Cancer, and this really enlivens your psychicness and psychic powers. Now, if you're into the supernatural, the paranormal, maybe you want to start reading books about it. Perhaps you might visit your local spiritualist church, or maybe get into programs on television or listen on radio that have a kind of a haunting feel to them. It's a day for guardian angels and drawing very close to those you've loved and lost.